So what do you define as when an artist sells their soul, or is that like really a thing?
Yeah, when an artist sells their soul, they're pretty much doing some feminine for the label. So they'd be like, hey, Uzi, put this dress on, or Thug, or whoever, and then boom, they're top of the charts.